see. Is there anything on Colton Chronicles then? There's no voice auditions. That's okay. I got all the time in the world. I mean, there's the script yet. Okay, let's see. What did I write last time? Because I can't remember a damn thing. God damn it, do I have to do another announcement? Hello, everybody. Romance Writer One here. Well, here I am, and it's with another announcement to Cortland Chronicles. So help me. I thought this would be the last one. Well, then again, when the heck do I ever think anything is the last one? This episode? Hell no. So I have to have other few voices for a scene in Cortland Chronicles. It's supposed to start our rivalry scene. So it'll be two mares, and they're very like, they're so dazed and very posh. They're like, oh my god, he's just so romantic. So if you get inspiration from Hard to Say Anything with those three mares, that's kind of the voice I'm going for them, because they're going around this guy, even though he's a jerk, he's so smooth with the ladies. Wait, how does a guy who's a jerk have anything to do with this?
But wait, how does a guy who is such a jerk ever get the ladies?
You know, heartbreak, I don't know either. I don't know what the hell I'm writing. You know, this is kind of what I am. I write something, then I got no reason to make anybody smooth with the ladies, even though they are kind of a jerk.
But there was a reason why he was a jerk, right?
Yes, episode two. After you get out of my room.
Okay, you're no fun, you know.
Oi. So yeah, there's two mares and they're very dazed, they're very dreamy, and they're like, oh, he's just so romantic. Oh, when he speaks to me, it's like he's speaking to me. So they're very dazed. And yeah, this goes along with the voices for Annabelle, Party Pony number two. I know I'm saying number one afterwards, it's because Pony number two, I got her design done. I still need to do party number one and those other mares because I'm lazy and I'd rather get the script done than draw out the characters. So, yeah. So, it'll be Annabelle, Party Pony one, Party Pony two, and it'll be these two mares. They're called Mare one and Mare two, who I haven't got the designs done yet because I just wrote them in the script. And, yeah. So, if you also want to audition for any of these voices, here are the voices that they need. Annabelle, high-pitched Australian. The Party Pony too. She sounds kind of young, but she sounds kind of like really young, but she's like, oh my god, this is my first party. But the only line she has is, oh no, what's going on here? I don't know what's going on. Like that sort of thing going on. But I don't think it matters if Party One or Party Pony number two gets the line of Party Pony number one, considering they're only one-time characters in the background. So yeah, and then you got the two mares, and they're all—he's just so romantic. So they're very dreamy, very posh. They're like, oh, he's so romantic. Oh, he's just handsome. Sort of thing going on because I'm just weird. So yeah. So I hope you enjoyed, and yeah, I hope nothing bad's gonna happen. I mean, unless Heartbreak is gonna try something with me, knowing her, she's gonna.
Hey, guess what? I wanna go prank some ponies.
No, you are not going out to prank some ponies.
You're no fun.
Well, do you realize who I put up with all the time?
Does that mean your boyfriend?
I put up with my boyfriend when I want to, but. Yeah, sometimes it's at the worst times.
But what about Danger?
I don't think I've seen him in a long time, so I'm pretty sure he's learned his lesson of don't bother me or don't break my door down. Seriously, I already had that fixed. So, you get the hell out.
Okay.